Good evening, everyone. Normally I start off in the morning, but today it's the evening because nothing interesting happened in the morning. I'm here with my mom, who's awesome. We're going to go see for King and Country, and who else is going to be there?
It's the road show, and it's Matthew West.
Natalie Grant. For King and Country, and some other people are going to be there.
Social Misfits.
Oh, yeah.
And Zach Williams.
Oh, yeah. It's a big concert we're going to go to, and it's in downtown Portland. We're going to have some fun, hopefully. We're going to go park at the Lloyd Center because we don't want to try dealing with all the parking at the Rose Quarter. So, yeah, we're going to the Lloyd Center, and then we'll take the mass transit, the MAX, over. So that's the plan. Cinematography. And they're like, no, start walking.
Okay.
Last
cool.
Last time we were stuck in traffic over there.
Yeah.
We sat in that line of cars for an hour.
An hour?
Yes.
Right in front of the Moda Center?
Yes. An hour. Well, it took us an hour to go from that side of the Moda Center to this side of the Moda Center.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's pretty ridiculous.
Yeah.
Order of Iniquity, I never knew you.
What form Baptist of the like appears to be here?
You stand before the major.
So that's nice. All right, it's 6:52, so we've got 8 minutes to get seats, get food, and be ready for the show.
Yeah.
Can we do it?
I don't know.
Awesome. You want to go up there? My phone is out.
To be a part of God's word.
Of God's word.
Together.
The roadshow is about one.
One person. The one who knows you by name.
The one who knows you.
You.
By name.
Jesus.
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 He is the reason.
Is the reason.
Is the reason we are here tonight. So let's make some noise.
And make him know.
And make him know.
In this place.
In this place. In this place. Tonight. Welcome, welcome.
Welcome to the Roadshow.
Thank you.
Sunday morning, hallelujah, it's lasting all week long. Can you hear it? Can you feel it? It's a rhythm of the gospel song. Oh, won't you choose it? You can't lose it.
Said I did. You know what he said? He said I created control.
Yeah.
Cast it loud, let's do it. Come on. Die. Die. Pop. Die. We slide. We slide. Die.
I stood next to one of your favorite rappers. I ain't asked for no pictures.
What?
Want some Kevin get with
ya?
We make it look easy, but the fact remains this right here so special. Not just cause I'm saying it, had a few of y'all come tell us. Had a few of y'all really pray for us when y'all take the wood and that blessed us.
Hold on, wait!
I don't really see any competition. We do all our numbers, there's no pressure. I'm still on my God bless you.
What?
Gonna pray on your head, bless him.
What?
Guess we ain't had the compressor. A 25 light on the dresser. And we came from the dirt, from the bottom, the muscle, whatever you call it. Just know I've got my number, you can start saying.
Come on, come on, come on, come on,
I love you, know.
Come on, I go fishing for them.
Yeah,
Michael Phelps with the stroke. With the stroke. Cast the line and then I go. Let's go. Die.
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 We slide. We slide. Die.
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 Portland, make some noise.
We're not jumping up and down because we went to Voodoo Donuts before and we're fat. That's not why we jump up and down.
Come on, come on.
We jump up and down because we're crazy about the God who's crazy for us.
I'm
out of the concert. We're on the way home. We stopped at Denny's right before we get back into Washington because there's no sales tax here and it'll be cheap to eat. And it's after midnight now, if you can believe that. Concert went on a long time.
You're very welcome.
So we're going through the Denny's menu and, like, everything is super high quality. Everything. $12.90, $14.80, $11.50, $10.30. I don't eat out a lot because I used to not be able to afford it, and now I live at home with my mom, who is an amazing cook, so I don't have to eat out. But, like, wow, it's a lot of calories. I used to work at McDonald's, and I'm saying that. Only my mom can manage to somehow ruin a cheesesteak.
What's wrong with this one? Something. This is not your average mozzarella stick.
Okay, I'll show you. Just dunk it in like that. Okay. Like, it's pretty simple, right?
Look at this one. It's holding together. It's not falling apart.
So that's what you say now. Before it goes in the sauce.
The other one was squishing and drooping and falling apart as soon as I picked it up. Oh, this one is like a normal cheese stick. I don't know what was wrong with that other one. Wow, this is really chunky sauce.
Yeah, it is.
It's like big chunks of...
Careful, if you try to scoop too hard, it might come apart in it again.
Yeah.
Okay, so in anticipation of the upcoming comments complaining that this video is really long, I started with an hour and a half of just concert footage and about 5.5 minutes of other going to the concert, hanging out after the concert, and getting home. So be glad I cut all of that out and cut it down to less than 30 minutes. Because, oh my goodness, the concert was really awesome. If you guys want to go to that concert, they're touring around the country. It's called The Road Show. It's featuring, if I can remember it, for King and Country, Matthew West, Natalie Grant, Zach Williams. I think I'm missing one, but I can't remember. Anyways, it's got a lot of really great artists, and it was really fun, and I highly recommend it. So, yeah. And that is all for today's vlog. Make sure to subscribe, because there's another one coming for tomorrow. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Love you guys. Love you guys. Please. Bye.